Hello kids, today let us study about our solar system. Our solar system consists of 8 planets. Now let us learn about them. The first planet is Mercury. M-E-R-C-U-R-Y, Mercury. Mercury is the smallest planet in our solar system. It's closest to the sun. It's hot during day and cold during night. The next planet is Venus. V-E-N-U-S, Venus. Venus is the hottest planet in our solar system. It's brightest of all planets. Venus is called morning and evening star. The next planet is Earth. E-A-R-T-H, Earth. Earth is the only planet in our solar system with water. It takes 365 days to revolve around Sun and 24 hours to rotate. The next planet is Mars. M-A-R-S, Mars. Mars is the reddish planet. Mars has two moons. The red color is due to iron oxide in soil. The next planet is Jupiter. J-U-P-I-T-E-R, Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet in our solar system. Jupiter is a gaseous planet having no solid surface. The next planet is Saturn. S-A-T-U-R-N, Saturn. It's the yellowish planet. Saturn has 7 rings. Saturn has rings that are made up of ice and dust. The next planet is Neptune. N-E-P-T-U-N-E, Neptune. Neptune is a very cold and stormy planet. It's most dense planet. Neptune is 17 times the mass of the Earth. The next planet is Uranus. U-R-A-N-U-S, Uranus. Uranus is very cold and gaseous planet. It's a greenish in color. Uranus has 2 rings. This is all about our solar system. Thank you for watching my video. For more videos, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.